stop Westboro. How do people want to stop Westboro? There are three main ways, maybe not the only ways, but three main ways I see. One is to make them fear that their doings will lead to violence and all that. Of course, whenever somebody does that, they are actually becoming worse than Westboro, because Westboro isn't violent. Are threats going to stop them? Another way is using the legal procedure. Sue them, sue them, sue them. A third way is to shame them. They're so bad, 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 bad. If I shame them enough, then they're going to admit they're wrong, and I'm right. The fundamental problem with all three of these approaches is that they're of the wrong paradigm. Stephen Covey talks about when you have interactions with others, you have four different possibilities. He says you can have lose-lose, lose-win, win-lose, or win-win. Most people are thinking either lose-win or win-win. It's either they win or we win. But if we want to change them, if they're going to stop doing what they're going to do, it has to be a win-win situation from them. I don't think they're going to cave in if they're shamed. They're very perseverant. And after all, one of their main beliefs is the Calvinistic point of perseverance of the saints. So they're not going to give up easily, and they're certainly not going to give up just because they admit they're so bad. Interestingly, though, I probably tried better than most. And that's not so much a brag as not saying much, because most people don't really care to understand. I did err in interacting with one of them because I actually came off as shaming. Now, it wasn't my intention to do this, but after the fact I realized I was doing this because I came to the interaction with the approach of, you're not living up to your potential, you have so much potential, and then I thought about it. Whenever somebody says that to me, it's really an insult, because it's saying I'm not acceptable the way I am. It has to be an internal process, I believe. Somebody wants to leave, and I believe some of them, probably deep down in their hearts, do want to get out of their situation. They have to realize they're going to gain something. It's going to be a win-win situation. They're going to be able to keep something that makes them keep going while give up what they don't like, and then add that on so it's something better. It's not going to be because somebody else beat them bloody or because someone else shamed them to death. It's going to be because they are having a win-win paradigm. And that's the approach we need when we're looking at them. It may not be for any of us to try to change them. Win-win for them.